If you want to run Java 14 from the terminal or from IntelliJ, I'm going to show you the easiest way I know how to do that. Firstly, you want to download the JDK from oracle.com. Get the tar.gz file. Once it's downloaded, extract it. Then in the terminal, make a new directory in /lib called java and move the extracted file into that folder. To use the new JDK in IntelliJ, go to File, Project Structure, SDKs, click the plus sign, and then navigate to the folder. And select it. Then go to Project, and add it. Click Apply, OK. And then you can run it. To use the JDK from the terminal, we'll first have to create a symbolic link using update alternatives. To do that, we want to take these two lines, which can be found in the video description, and paste them into the terminal. Make sure to change this bit here, so it points to wherever you stored the JDK. Now, if you type java-version and it shows anything other than JDK 14, what you want to do is type sudo update alternatives --- config java and then select JDK 14. And do the same for Java C. And try it again. There we go. Now we can just test it's working with this simple class. There we go.